Alright, so what we just did is we punched some holes. The holes, the existing ones were this size right here. And we had to make them a little wider in order to fit a quarter inch screw through them. So what we did is we used the F-type bit and just repunched the holes.
So here we marked out all the 80-20 pieces and we made sure that we had done accurate measurements and that from each end they're measured differently, and all the X's mean that they're scrap pieces and not and something we can just throw away.
As straight as you can in there, obviously. And so, rule of thumb is like for every two turns in, you do a half a turn out, and you'll feel it clear the debris in there. Then you can come back with some more.
Water, compressing water. It's kind of like a two-stroke engine a little bit, if you aren't familiar at all.